You're a funny guy.
Guess it's time for me to teach you about complacency. Try.
your side today, but luck never lasts.
Isn't going well for you.
Don't you see I'm toying with you, fool? You won't stay in first for long. Somehow, you know?
on my carucha, fool. Make things more competitive.
I didn't forget you.
Ha! I doubt that. I'm still cruising Ocean Ave when you man up.
Is begging for some euthanasia.
Thank you.
see I had engine problems.
Ain't no joke. You gotta do better than that, Holmes.
Wind doesn't prove anything. I guess it's time for me to teach you about complacency.
Yeah.
must be hallucinating. This cornball is actually in first, Vato.
I'm gonna red line all the way to the finish.
Try not to throw a rod. Up on re-entry.
Thank you. by you?
I watch a lot of professional wrestling on TV. Helps a man focus.
I wanted to turn you on to my buddies.
Racers?
No. They're TV repairmen. Of course they're racers. I told them about you and they want to meet. Head to the 7-Eleven in Santa Monica. East of the Santa Monica Place.
The mechanic with the message.
Don't bite the hand that feeds you. Remember, I'm the guy hooking you up around here.
Lighten up. I'm only joking. What's the latest?
There's another tournament going on in the beaches.
Nice. Where is it?
Not exactly sure. Meet this guy Henry on San Vicente. He'll tell you.
Carol.
You've got to check out my new ride, a Ford GT06. It's the ultimate racing machine.
If it is, it's wasted on a driver like you. When do you want me to take it off your hands?
You need to get some experience in a car built for racing first. I don't want some rookie who's just gonna wreck around the first corner.
You know that wouldn't happen.
Just get some practice, then we'll talk.
Hey, Carol, how's business?
Terrible. To work like I'm fresh off the boat immigrant. Hell, I am fresh off the boat immigrant. And people treat me like I'm a charity for all the deadbeat would-be hotshots who drive in this town.
What are you talking about?
One of my customers ripped me off. Owes me $8,000. Suddenly his phone has been disconnected, if you know what I mean.
Sure.
Can you do me a favor? I'll pay you. Take the car out front. It's old and heavy. Go smash the hell out of his car. Then we'll see who wants to rip me off.
Not me, that's for sure.
Thank you.
messing with the warrior, dude!
My brother from another mother. What's happening, man?
I just got back from the east. Paid a visit to your mama.
Look, I'm impressed. You almost made a joke there. You go, girl.
Listen, there's a tournament popping downtown. Should be hot.
I'm listening.
That's the first. My girl Dora Cruz is in South Park, east of the convention center. She'll be able to hook you up.
Warmed up enough. Let's get to the real action.
Whatever you say, meet me at the 3rd Street Promenade and we'll take it from there. What up, player?
What you been up to?
Man, Hollywood was getting played out. Easy, decadent, unfulfilling, you know? It's all different downtown. These people are loco, Holmes. I fit right in.
I'm sure.
Whatever, punk. You still talking seriously, big gang.
Unlike you, right?
Like I said, whatever. Anyway, there's this cat named Andrew just off Broadway who wants to race for Pink's. Now, he'd run a mile from me. And besides, I got business to take care of. But I think you could take him. And if you couldn't, it'd be funny watching you lose that fancy thing you stole.
Real funny.
Come on, homeboy. Don't be a homegirl.
Okay, let me do the starting line.
At least I don't look like the night manager at a $20 motel.
You're playing right into my hands with these tactics.
I underestimated your luck.
Annie, you calling to say you're sorry?
Your mom should be saying she's sorry to humanity.
And I was gonna introduce you to Mom. Where are you?
Near Ocean Ave in Santa Monica. I've got a sweet new ride. Come watch me beat you.
Idea what you're talking about.
hills.
That makeup you're wearing? It is. It's like mascara or something.
It's called emo, all right? Clear off!
Up, Chief.